Asparagus season is just around the corner, so let's wrap some up in prosciutto. I like to also use a little layer of cream cheese on my prosciutto and then wrap them up sort of on an angle so that only the tips are showing. You do this a bunch of times, as many times as you want, and lay out your asparagus on a sheet pan. Put those in the oven for 10 minutes at 400 degrees, and that is it. This is a great little app, or you can use it as a side dish too.